Gas Abel Gas.
Hayaan lumapit, huwag mo sanang ipagkain ang manas ang langit. Anong na darama tuwing makikita ng dumarating?
Hey yo, that was Tuliro by Sponge Cola, yo. And the number one dog style hit for today, and you're tuning in to Dog Style FM 69.9 Paniz. And this is your favorite part of the show, The Forbidden Questions with DJ Mo with an H. And today we got a very, very special guest, very popular, very controversial, the host of the ABS-CBN's the most popular investigating TV show ever, Sokko, which is Scene of the Crime Operatives. Please welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Gas Abelgas. Yeah, good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning too, sir. Do you know that you're in a hot seat right now, sir?
What do you mean, a hot seat?
No, never mind that, sir. Actually, the listeners know that. I understand that you don't know that. Okay, let's continue with the first question, okay?
Okay, pero bago ang lahat, pwede bang bumate?
Okay, sir, okay.
Kamusta sa lahat ng aking kamag-anak? Mabuhay kayo.
Okay, the first question is, are you still a virgin, sir?
Of course not.
Okay, how old are you when you lost your virginity?
When I was 18 years old, pero supot pa ko.
Oh my God, 18 years old. With who, sir?
With our neighbor, Roberto, 22 years old.
What do you mean, Roberto? I thought you were not gay. Oh my God.
I mean Roberta. Roberta. Roberta is a girl.
Okay, the second question is, give me a famous girl that you've tried flirting with.
I say, Rosanna Roses. She have a big nah.
Okay, the next question is, who is your showbiz crush?
Jeneline Mercado, Iwamoto, and Ariana, yung kumanta ng Bop It.
How old are you when you decided to be circumcised?
Right after my first sexual intercourse.
Okay, give me a celebrity that you want to sleep with.
I like Pauline Luna.
Okay, the next question is, who is your match?
Big Soto, Joey De Leon, and Raymart Santiago.
Okay, for example, we're gonna launch a movie entitled We Are the Worst Actors and Actresses. Who is the leading man and who is the leading lady?
Mark Heras and Sandara Park.
That was interesting. Okay, who is the ugliest talk show host you've ever met? ABS-CBN only.
Christopher Min, because she's like a frog. Mr. Boy Abunda, he's like a hippopotamus.
Okay, what is your wife's favorite sexual position?
Helicopter style, night destroying, and tatulok.
Okay, who is the most plastic person you've ever met in show business?
Ethel Buba, because her body is all plastic silicone. And Chris Aquino.
Okay, when you hear Chris Aquino, what comes first into your mind?
She is a big warning of STD, sexually transmitted disease. Tolu.
Okay, the last forbidden question will be, give me a celebrity that you have slept with, and where?
Gretchen Barreto, Boracay.
Oh my God, are you serious, man?
Yes, hindi mo ba nakikita sa gwapo kong ito?
How did it happen, man? What the f...
She don't know it, because she is drunk. Hinila ko siya papuntang cottage. Ko na siya. Ang sarap ng feeling, parang nasa heaven.
Oh well, I guess that's it, sir. We had a nice time having you here, so thank you for coming, sir.
Gusto kong bumalik dito bukas. I am looking forward to give some information about my sexual harassment.
Okay, sir. It is an honor to have you back here. So I guess that's it. Thank you, sir. Goodbye. Good luck for everything.
Goodbye. Scene of the crime. Operative.
Okay, there you go, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Gas Abelgas himself. Thank you very much for guesting, sir. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, after the break, we have another guest. So thank you for tuning in Dogstyle FM 69.9 Panez. Forbidden Questions, your favorite radio show with DJ Mo with an H. H. Okay, so before the break, here's a new song from a new band called Kaya Lily, Magbalik. Sir, goodbye.
Panez.
Bakit bigla na lang nang iwan? Di na alam ang gagawin upang ika'y magbalik sa akin.